Well, well, well. If it isn't my favorite corporate shill.
Hello, Wang? How wonderful! I haven't seen you in ages.
My goodness, you seem chipper.
You'd be amazed what access to total media surveillance will do.
Destroy your faith in humanity?
Exactly! It's really quite amusing. It's like reality TV, only, you know, real. How did you get in here?
Oh, I had a word with the guards. Sorry, I always mess that up. I had a sword with the guards.
Now that sounds like the old Lo Wang. Does Zilla know about this?
This is strictly on the QT. I'm actually here for a friend, a Miss Kamiko.
Kamiko? How is she? I was worried about her the last time we chatted. Seemed nervous.
Tell him I'm fine.
She's okay. Been through a rough patch, but hanging in there. She sent me to get her notebooks.
Well, now this is awkward. She gave me very specific instructions not to give them to anyone.
Come on, Zing! You know me!
My point exactly! How do I know you're really here on her behalf and not just trying to sell her research to the highest bidder?
Because... Okay, this is gonna sound silly, but... She's actually inside my head.
Come again?
Her body got corrupted and her soul was sick? I don't really understand it, to tell you the truth. All I know is she's in here.
That is ridiculous.
Yes, it is ridiculous.
It would make a wonderful TV show, though.
I think so.
If it were true, which it can't be.
Tell him I have to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She wants me to tell you she's going to miss 4 o'clock club today.
My word.
What the fuck is 4 o'clock club?
Kamiko used to come by every Friday at 4. We'd drink tea and watch Jackie Chan movies.
Now that is adorable.
You've proved your point. The drives have tracking chips in them. I'll send you the chip IDs, that will tell you where to find them.
Zing, you're the best. I wish you had a body right now so I could hug it.
You mean the one you chopped up and tossed off a cliff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, I gotta tell ya, I'm not sure I'm in the market for hugs right now.
Fair enough. Godzilla shitty. I mean city. No, I mean shitty. Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Thank you.
Whoa, whoa, hold it, hold it. Do not give her that one.
Why not?
That one has my actual research in it.
And the rest of these are just idle doodling?
Worth about as much. In this business, you can't be too careful. There's always someone trying to steal your work.
Yeah, about that. You know I'm only doing this because...
It's fine. Just make sure you give her the fakes.
And what about this one?
That one, we destroy. I don't even want to think about what would happen if that fell into the wrong hands.
fresh clip. Well, she may look stupid.
Hey!
But she knows how to ride fancy.
Is this everything?
I brought everything that wasn't nailed down. I think one of them might even be her dream journal.
I hope not. I don't want to know what that thing dreams.
Probably of money, like everyone else. Speaking of which...
Of course. Your fabulous booty. But be ready. I may need you again soon.
I'll see if I can fit you into my schedule.
Another job for you.
Awesome. Am I working another birthday? The last one went so well.
I need you to gather intelligence. Oh, but you and intelligence don't appear to be on speaking terms.
Oh, zing.
Very cute. What do you need, Mom?
We're trying to find the source of the black ooze that's permeating the wildlands. We believe it may be coming from one particular area.
And that area is?
It doesn't have a name. I'm sending you coordinates now.
I can't wait.
Good luck, Mr. Wang.
Hey.
Yeah?
You know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
Cut the shit. I know you're selling.
All right. How much you need?
400?
Shit. You serious? I only got dimes. You want more than that? You gotta talk to the chef.
The chef?
The guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
And where could I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me. I'll make it worth his while.
All right. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
All right, cool. See? That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it. I need to focus. So, Which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real... weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
Thank you. Thank you.
commandments? Number 4, I know you've heard this before, never get high on your own supply, huh?
Thank you.
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty odd.
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up. Hey, kid.
Lo Wang, I'm so happy you're here.
That makes one of us. The fuck happened?
I am ashamed to say that I failed. My pride made me overbold and I was captured.
How can I get the key to this thing?
That guard there has it. But be careful, he does not raise the alarm.
Thank you. Ireo, come in.
Yes, Master Wang?
I found your lost sheep.
Ah, excellent. I'll be over to collect him shortly.
Hey, be careful. Still a little rough around here.
I will take the necessary precautions. Thank you, Master Wang.
Master Wang? I could get used to that. Okay, kid. You heard him. They'll come get you soon.
My student told me everything you did, Lo Wang. Thank you.
Everything?
Everything. I should be able to repair the damage you did to his training within 2 years.
Hey, I didn't mean to offend. I can be a dickhead sometimes.
We all have our own path. You are not called to the silence. To pursue it would be folly. Way of the Wang you spoke to him about?
The Way of the Wang is long and hard and ribbed for her pleasure.
I see. Well, good luck with that.
Any news about our friends?
Word on the street is everything they got has already been sold off.
Shit.
To only about 4 different vendors. This is a small town.
And you can find them?
They're not exactly in hiding, sir.
Point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest.
First guy I'd try is Saito, not far from here. If he has them, I'm sure you can persuade him to sell them back to you.
Oh, I can persuade him, all right. I'm just not sure any money will change hands.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Another idealist on the disabled list.
What do you have against idealist anyway? Didn't you ever believe in something?
Sure, Then I turn 9. I'm way too old to start believing in things now.
Smith's an idealist and... geez. I don't even know how old he is.
It's probably a long con. Those fancy swords are going to sell themselves.
Seriously? You know his students are broke, right? They're orphans. He provides everything for them.
Until the day he drops them off at the meatpacking plant.
If you seriously think that Smith has any intention of...
Nope. I just find it funny when you get upset. Seriously, though, from what I can tell, Smith isn't an idealist. I think he's a highly exceptional realist. People like that tend to attract idealists.
You know, you could have just said you're a cynical old man and saved us some time.
Saito?
Who wants to know?
Just a humble art collector.
You don't look like an art collector.
And you don't look like you're about to be a pile of tiny pieces. Still, here we are, right?
What do you want?
I want those scrolls you have.
I sold those already. Bunch of junk.
Who the fuck you sell them to?
I never divulge information about my clients.
And I never divulge information about where I bury my victims.
Let me show you on your map.
Wise choice.
You'll need a password to get in the door. It's 23 Skidoo.
Much obliged, Saito.
but efficient. Fresh ammo. Nothing like it. About the receptionist job?
Password.
23 Skidoo. I believe you have something that belongs to a friend of mine.
Everything here used to belong to someone else. Now it belongs to me.
Oh, shit. What about my ass? Does that belong to you too?
It will by the time we're finished here.
Quite the contrary. It is you who will belong to my ass.
You gotta work on that one.
Yeah, that didn't come out as cool as I thought it would. Kill you anyway?
Though I very much doubt it.
You ever not kill anything in the house? Please do not tell me what you do with your me time.
Hold yourself together, man.
Lo Wang, you have done my family a great service.
No more than your family has done for me.
Perhaps. Still, I am in your debt. Now, let's see what we can do with that sword.
Careful, you don't want to slice off a fingernail.
Remarkable. I've never seen anything like this. All right, I will attempt to restore it. Please, stand back.
You ruined it even more!
Under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. This sword will never enjoy its former glory. But now, you can put it to work inside another sword.
Well, that's something, I guess. Hey, no offense, but your mom is a stone-cold bitch.
Oh, she's not my mom.
No?
She's my grandmother.
Grandmother? Seriously? Wow. Kinda gilfy, actually.
Ew! Gross! She is the worst!
Where is your mom?
In the ground. Died giving birth to me.
Okay. Well, it was nice of Mama Mamushi to take you in, right?
Oh, right. Well, after what she did to my mother, I'm surprised I'm even alive.
Is this a story I really want to hear?
She set up an arranged marriage between my mom and the Oyabun. Word is, it was a deal so he'd make her his number two.
Wouldn't be the first time that's happened.
Yeah, well, excuse me if I'm a little sensitive about my mother being sold as a sex slave. By her mother! Ugh, I'd kill her myself! But it's what she'd do. I'll never be like her.
What, in charge?
You know, you're a real prick sometimes.
I've always thought of myself as more of a Wang.